How's it going, everybody? Desert Boys Garage here, and today I'm going to be giving you guys an in-depth tour on the limo, and I'm going to be telling you guys the story on how we managed to buy this limo.
Tell me where to cash at. Tell me where to
take it easy.
Yeah. Tell me where to cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing dreams.
And that is my first ever shot at making an edit. So let me know what you guys think. Alright, guys, so here's what we got. This is our Cadillac limo. This thing has got a really dirty LT1 motor in it. This is the interior. It's got a little TV, an upper chair up there, and then that's the partition right there. It's got a sunroof and then some controls right here. We're working on getting those controls fixed right now. We think it has something to do with the fact that it needs a second battery. The view from the other side. We've got a wing for downforce on here, of course, of our sticker bomb, all true sponsors. Now what this means right here, since this is all coming up, it's got kind of a crappy top on it. So, you know what that means. When summer hits and it gets nice and warm out, we are gonna be taking a sawzall to right here and back. And then this thing is gonna be a convertible, well, not really a convertible, but a drop top limo. And that's pretty much a full tour on the limo for right now. We definitely plan on making some more awesome videos with it in the future. And now we're gonna get into how we bought and the backstory on this limo. So how this limo came to be was I bought a 1992 S10 with that Jurassic Park paint job. And we were talking about it and we decided that we wanted to do a beater car with a V8 in it. So I searched and I searched on Craigslist and Facebook Marketplace. I couldn't find any decent vehicle with a V8 in it. The limo was posted on Facebook Marketplace for $850, so I decided to give the guy a call. I gave him a call, his name was Mike, and we ended up going down there to look at it that day. But it wasn't really what we were looking for. It's really beat up, obviously. So I posted up the S10 and to see what offers I could get for it. Right away, once I posted the S10, I started getting some offers and I was like, okay, I'm gonna be able to get my money back on this. The lowest price Mike would go on the limo was $650, and I thought that was a little high, but once I knew I was gonna get my investment back from the S10, then it was all good to go. So we drove down there to pick up the limo, and I decided, hey, we need to do an interview with Mike because Mike is quite an interesting person. So I'll play that interview with Mike now.
On the limo for
6 years this week.
Yeah.
And I got it from CWCoaches.com in Cincinnati, Ohio. I never rode in a limo. I was in my 30s and was hanging outside this shithole bar in St. Petersburg. And this girl I knew came rolling up in a stretched Lincoln and threw the keys at me and said, let's go out, get someone to drive it. So my friend Woody drove it. We went and he picked up a girl there. I screwed her in the back all the way to Tampa. And then coming back, he screwed the girl he was with.
Oh my God.
And then we went to hit closing at another bar. And all of a sudden, some guy opens the door of the limo, grabs her out and starts beating her. And I slid across the hood. I had a 32 Colt in my pocket, and I was getting ready to slam him upside the head, and he backed off. And then the St. Petersburg Police Department were there, and evidently she got an argument with him at a gas station and just took off in the car.
So it wasn't her limo?
No.
What? No.
As you can see, Mike had some crazy stories. I'm not sure what he was talking about most of the time, but hey, it made a great story. Now our plans for the future in this limo, we're gonna do some awesome stuff with it. We gotta get some other stuff worked out on it first though, like fixing the fans better. After that, who knows what we'll do. We'll cut the top off it. We'll do freaking burnouts. My dad wants to figure out how to pump oil onto the tires so that we can do even bigger burnouts. Anyways, that's the backstory on the limo. Now we're gonna rip a burnout and show you guys what this thing can do. Thank you guys for watching to the end of the video. If you liked it, hit the like button. And if you wanna know when I upload the next video, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. This is Desert Boys Garage.